The next question from the next chapter, that is optics and refraction. It can be like define emetropia. They can even ask define ametropia and what are the types of ametropia. Emetropia, as it suggests, E is normal eye. It is a state of refraction wherein parallel rays of light coming from the infinity are focused at the sensitive layer of retina with accommodation being at rest. This whole sentence you should always remember to explain both emetropia, ametropia and also the definition of myopia, hypermetropia and astigmatism. So to repeat, emetropia is a state of refraction where parallel rays of light coming from the infinity are focused on the sensitive layer of retina with accommodation at rest. If you come to ametropia, as there is A, just remember it is something abnormal. So here it's the state of refraction wherein parallel rays of light coming from infinity are focused either in front or behind the sensitive layer of retina in one or both the meridian with accommodation being at rest. Okay, so what are the types of ametropia? That is, what are the types of abnormal refraction? We have myopia, hypermetropia and the astigmatism. And in this chapter, myopia can be asked as a main question, hypermetropia and astigmatism can also be asked as main question. I have the video which explain in detail about myopia, hypermetropia and astigmatism in my playlist. Please go through the videos to answer for the main question. This can be only for 3-mark question. So if you like this new idea of question answer discussion, please do subscribe to my channel. Press the bell icon for further notifications. Please do like and share my videos. Thank you so much.